With extreme to exceptional drought covering most of northern Minnesota, a lot of our prime leaf peeping spots likely won't be quite as striking as they have been in years past. But just across the border here in Wisconsin, it's a different story.
What I'm seeing is that the drought isn't affecting the color change that much. So for the most part, we're going to be having such a great fall color season.
Travel Wisconsin has some great suggestions for fall color drives, including Highway 35, also known as the Great River Road. From Prescott to Potosi, Wisconsin, 250 miles of fall color, with charming river towns, cafes, and antique shops to stop at along the way. Other popular ones include a waterfall tour along Highway 141 in northeastern Wisconsin's Marinette County, and the Wisconsin Lake Superior Scenic Byway, which takes you from Ashland along Highway 13 in the Lake Superior Shore, north to Bayfield. If hiking is more your thing, Travel Wisconsin also has a list of lookouts with views that can't be beat. Interstate State Park is a popular one. The observation deck from Pothole or Summit Rock Trails gets you a combination view of leaf color, rock formations, and the St. Croix River. Devil's Lake State Park is another popular choice with plenty of maple trees. And if you're up for climbing 178 steps, check out the observation deck at Holy Hill Basilica for views of the Kettle Moraine Forest. Of course, we'll have links to all these hikes and driving routes at care11.com.
All right, Guy, what's